I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
April 21st, Adrien Broner, Jessie Vargas. Give me your assessment.
No, they're both focused. It's a good fight. They got a good replacement. I don't know. It's a good fight.
It's the first time you said, I don't know, in your life.
Decision.
Huh? So who?
Rounds.
Who wins?
I got Broner.
I don't know. You got Broner? Vargas. Like probably Jessie Vargas.
What do you say, Mikey?
I got Broner.
It's an even fight, I think.
But what about the Broner, Charlo Broner, brothers?
Broner's no, very talented.
They were talking
Jesse is
you
a good, Broner, very good fighter, too. Naturally, I think Broner has a little natural skill, a little bit better natural skill. But, I mean, if he's not fully concentrated, fully prepared, then Jesse could definitely win.
And then Hugo Centeno, who is with you on the toy drive, he's fighting Charlo. It's a big fight.
He got postponed, right, like a couple weeks ago, whatever.
A rib injury.
Hey, don't forget your dog cage over there. Hey, what about the Charlo brothers saying, every time we're on Adrien Broner's fight, he loses.
Oh, Mike,
we're
what if
tired
did
of being
anything?
On his fights.
What? Whenever you guys want to go? Monday. Tell him Monday. Chep in.
Well, what did you think about that video?
Yeah.
You can't say nothing.
No, I like their personality. I think they're good. I think boxing needs some bad guys. Mike, you're right. Boxing needs some bad guys.
Of course.
You can't everybody be nice.
That's what sells.
And then Gervonta is fighting Jesus Cuellar. Have you ever met Jesus?
No, but just I heard.
So how have you been around for years if you never met Jesus? You sparred him many times.
I know, I've seen him.
You sparred him in Indian's place.
Yeah,
you weren't around.
I've seen him, but I never actually talked to him. He talks Spanish. I seen him, I met him, but I never talked to him.
What do you speak?
Samoan.
Yeah, I seen him. I seen him when he was sparring.
Peter told me that Tank knocks out Cuellar in one or two rounds.
Do you drink some stuff?
One or two rounds?
I was just being a fucking hater. But I think he knocks him out. But I was just talking shit. Unlike Cuellar.
I don't think he stops him early.
I actually do. I think it's like before the six.
I think he could
catch
him
with a punch.
He could stop him,
I think.
But not that early. I think it'll go 8, 9, 10 rounds.
Straight
Frank.
No, papi. Porque
what about Abner Mars? He's going to get his win back, right?
June what?
9th.
June 9th. He's been training, right, Robert?
Frank's gangster. Look at him. Look at him.
Hey, look it. Robert can get two world champions back. Once Josecito wins and then another Abner
Josecito Mars. Fighting for a title?
No, but after this win, push him to a world championship maybe, right?
Are you going to cook for Josecito?
Shit, I wish.
Why didn't you cook for him?
He has a good program, I guess. They make good food.
Frank, what happened to your lip? You got a scar over there?
I got stabbed right there.
Is that like a sex thing?
Just look at that man dime.
I got stabbed.
You got stabbed by who?
When I got in a fight, I got jumped.
Who?
Doesn't matter. Hey, Mike's going to buy a razor. It's going to be nice.
That's cool.
A good razor.
With the razor to shave your...
Ryo!
Yeah, what days is he going shopping then? Or what... I can... Dude... So how many fighters give him $50, or what does that work?
Sorry, Frank, we already got somebody. We already got somebody.
Shut up.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.